My name is Daniel. I'm here to share a word of wisdom with all of us. But before I do that, please remember to subscribe to this channel, comment, and share this video. God bless you. Now let's talk about time management today. Talking about time management, if I may ask, what is time? What is time? Now, in my own understanding, time is something that is invisible but so real. As time passes, it passes between our legs. At bedtime, time is passing around the bed. This provides evidence to us that consciously or unconsciously, time has been lived. So every human must live authentically, live in time. Time is a reality that is related to space. Everything God created has three of the important elements, which is space, time, and existence. Now, there are mistakes in the way human thinks, because they only see space as a container for accumulating property and never see time as a place for human to be wiser again. Let's talk about time management. Let's talk about time management. Now, time management is an even better idea of using time as well as managing it. Time is life. It cannot be changed and replaced. Wasting time means wasting your life. But controlling time means controlling your life. Above all, good time management includes the awareness that today is everything we have to use. Today is everything we have to use. The past day has passed and cannot be repeated. The more life is shaped by time, the more alive it is. Note that time doesn't bend to our desires or needs, but it's also one of our greatest gifts from God. Time is your most precious gift because you only have a set amount of it. Let's look at some biblical backup to what I'm saying. Now, if you look at the book of Ephesians 5, verse 15, it says, "Be very careful then how you live, not as unwise, but as wise." It says, "Making the most of every opportunity, because the days are evil." 17 says, "Therefore, do not be foolish, but understand what the Lord's will is." So you must understand the will of God and the purpose of God concerning your life. Don't procrastinate. If you read the book of Proverbs 6:4, it says, "Don't put it off. Do it now. Don't rest until you do it." Now, that same Proverbs 13, verse 4 says, "Lazy people want much, but get little. But those who work will prosper." This is someone prospering in the same name. Lastly, balance work and rest. That is still part of time management. The ability to manage work and rest. In fact, in my own definition, time management is the ability to manage work and rest. Finally, why is managing our time important? Some people do say, "I'm just killing time." You're not killing time, you're killing yourself. In fact, just killing time is just killing yourself. "I'm just killing time" is a common but letter phrase. It's deadly, it's harmful. Mindlessly wasting irretrievable time is self-destructive. Since each day is a gift from God, you should make the most of every moment you have here on earth. I don't know if there's another thing I can talk about. Time. Manage your time, my brother. Manage your time, my sister. And if you do so, you will flourish this year in Jesus' name. God bless you all. Finally, don't forget to subscribe to this channel, comment, and share this video. God bless. Have a wonderful day. Love you.